Welcome to Rural Tale. As we are harvesting wheat, we are focused on our farm site, which is a very diverse farm with swine production, beef production, alfalfa, corn, and wheat. We are harvesting the 2012 wheat crop. If you can see from the video that we have a series of grain bins that we store wheat in. We try to keep the very best wheat that we can produce for our seed, because good seed is very important for next year's crop. So we try to tuck it away in those grain bins and keep it. Sometimes we may keep seed wheat for 2 or 3 years just to make sure that we have a good source of supply for seed to start the next year's crop. We have lived on that farm for 47 years. It is an irrigated farm. However, we do not irrigate wheat. We use it for higher income crops like alfalfa and corn, because wheat, in our mind, is not a high income crop to be worth spending water for to grow.